The most wanted Apple product after the iPhone 14 is the brand new MacBook Air with a whole new design. We have some great news today as there has been a big launch date leak report that I want to share with you guys. I also want to talk about that design and the new M2 chipset with even more cores and more power than M1. Of course, as per usual, I'll give you the latest on specs and the MacBook Air release date and price as well. But let's get started with what we have with the current MacBook Air. Well, it's been over a year since we had an update to the MacBook Air. The biggest change we saw in that last model was the new Apple Silicon M1 chipset put inside and also the cooling fan being removed from the model. But this year, in 2022, some big changes are expected even further than what we got with the M1 MacBook Air. And the best way to start is with a report showing a new MacBook is coming. So, this week, we've had Minchi Kuo talking about some of the upcoming Macs coming out in 2022. The great news is that he said the brand new MacBook Air is coming out later on in fall this year with a brand new design and an M2 chipset inside. With that design, we're expecting multiple colours and also the additional of a MagSafe charging port this time around. It will be the first time the MacBook Air has had a redesign in 4 years since 2018. The other big change is the M2 chipset. We're expecting to see the same CPU layout as M1, so that has 8 cores, so this is 4 efficiency cores and 4 performance cores, and this will be marginally faster than the M1. We're likely to see the difference as something like we got with the A14 chipset and the A15 chipset, so around about a 15% increase in CPU speed. However, the big change is in GPU. Compared with the M1 8 cores for graphics, we have been told that we're actually going to be getting 10 cores and a binned 9 core GPU this time round. With that 10 core GPU option, this already provides an increase of 25% more power with just those additional new cores being added. But with this combined with the kind of more power and efficiency with all of those 10 cores combined, it's most likely we're going to see around about a 35 to 40% increase in GPU power compared to the M1 GPU performance. So, like a few of my other videos, just a quick note here. With any of these leaks, even up to the new MacBook Air's release date that I find and show you guys, a lot of previous leaks for other Apple products have come true, but there are sometimes some that get misinterpreted based on the facts that leakers have been told. I can only present to you what I have been told and shown. No leak or rumor is 100% true until we see the final MacBook Air being officially shown from Apple. However, if you are like me and if you're watching this video, then you're as curious as I am in knowing what the next generation MacBook Air is going to be like and want to know what the latest leaks and rumors are, no matter what they tell us. So, just quickly guys, recently this channel got over 300,000 subscribers, what is absolutely amazing. So in celebration of this, I've decided to do a giveaway of this. It is an iPhone 13 Pro Max and it is in white silver and it's a 256GB model option. So recently I've given away a Sierra Blue one when we got over 300,000 subscribers and I'm going to be giving away this iPhone 13 Pro Max when we get over 350,000 subscribers. And all you need to do to enter into this international giveaway is just write down in the comments below of what Apple gear you're planning to buy in 2022. Write it down in the comments below and also at the same time as well, make sure you subscribe to this channel and also hit that notification bell because I'll be revealing who the winner is when we get over 350,000 subscribers via a video. And you won't want to miss that notification for that video. Now quickly, I just want to mention as well, sadly there are a lot of scammers and spammers out there who use my face for example and also tell you to WhatsApp them. This is not me and I'm afraid they're not giving away any giveaways out there. I'm the only one who's doing the giveaway and you can make sure it's me by seeing that there is a tick next to my actual name and also like I said that any comments or anything will have that tick. But the actual giveaway itself will be on that actual video when we get over 350,000 subscribers, not before. Well, with that out of the way, let's return back to the video.
So, release date.
As we've now had the March event called Peak Performance, what focused mainly on the Mac Studio, on the Mac side of things, obviously we did have the iPhone SE and the new iPad Air, this means the next event is WWDC. But at this event, we're expecting to see the new Mac Pro, and maybe talks about the M2 generation, what will be put into Macs throughout the next 2 years. With that, it's expected the MacBook Air will probably be one of the first devices to actually get one of the M2 chipsets inside it, and it's most likely it'll be coming out for this year in October or November time, as by this point the M1 MacBook Air will be approaching 2 years old and could do with a wanted upgrade. As already mentioned before, Min-Chi Kuo agrees with this and has said the MacBook Air is coming later on in 2022, and generally for the last few years we've had a Mac event always around the time just after the iPhone launch, so this tends to be in October and November time. For the official day of an event or when the MacBook Air will officially be in our hands, it's a little too early to say at this point, but everything is pointing towards between mid-October to mid-November time this year. Yeah, and of course, the second we know when the actual Apple event is, it's most likely we will know the time of when we'll be able to get the MacBook Air in our hands. So make sure you subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get further updates on the MacBook Air. But moving on, let's do a summary of what the 2022 MacBook Air is going to give us with its prices. So what we've heard from the MacBook Air M2, or the new model that's coming out in 2022. So first of all, the actual display is going to be a 13.3 LED Retina display with a resolution of 2560 by 1600. Now right away, the first thing you might have noticed, it's not a ProMotion display, so it does not mean it has a adaptive refresh rate. This is not going to be inside the new MacBook Air. It's going to be a standard 60 hertz panel inside it, very similar to what we had with the MacBook Air M1 and like the likes of, say, the 13 inch MacBook Pro as well. So basically no big changes there, just a normal LED Retina display inside this MacBook Air M2. For storage, it's likely it's going to be very similar to what we have right now, so 256GB, 512, 1TB and 2TB storage options. There will be that brand new M2 chipset inside it, and it is likely, according to the latest leaks, what I will cover more in other videos, to be an 8-core CPU and also a 10-core GPU at the moment. There will also be the option again of 8GB or 16GB of RAM to pick for your MacBook Air. The actual design is going to be a completely new design, as you can see here. It's likely it's going to be a little bit more thinner than the MacBook Air we have right now, but we're also going to be getting colors as a first, according to some of the latest leaks and rumors. But it will be made out of aluminium, and there will still be two USB-C Thunderbolt 4 ports on one side, and also those Thunderbolt 4 ports will be also compatible with USB 4. The new design, what I just spoke about, the new colors ranges that are coming out for it will be blue, green, red, silver, yellow, orange and purple, what are the exact same colors that we got with the iMac M1. It's also likely we've been told that there's going to be a center stage webcam in the middle of the new MacBook Air, what will be a 12 megapixel camera. Battery life is going to be the same what we're getting right now, so up to 18 hours if you use it well. And then prices wise, it looks likely that it's going to be very similar to what we have right now, with 256GB starting at $999, 512GB at $1,249, 1TB at $1,499, and 2TB at $1,849. Now obviously all these specs that I've just shown you here are based on what we know at the moment. This could change in the future. But next, for my wishes for the MacBook Air. My wish is to do with the colors. So we've seen some great colors in the comp sets and renders that you're looking at right here, but also there are some rumors and leaks to say that the new MacBook Air is going to have all these multiple different colors that are going to be very similar to the iMac and the iPad Air, for example. However, I would like to still have the ability to buy a silver, a gold, or a space gray MacBook Air like we can right now. But those are my thoughts and my current wish for the MacBook Air. However, let me know your thoughts if you agree with having this kind of choice or not. Also, at the same time, write in the comments what your wishes would be for the new MacBook Air in 2022. Well guys, it's time to wrap up this video, so if you have enjoyed watching it, please make sure to like the video, and at the same time, if you want to hear the latest Apple news, reviews and comparisons, please make sure to hit the subscribe button followed by the notification bell. Until next time guys, I'll see you soon. Bye.